We're in Shasta right now at the event to save the headwaters from Crystal Geyser. And it's been a really amazing journey. I've met a lot of great people.
Great event today. We're excited to learn. There's philosophers, engineers, spiritual leaders, ordinary people who care about the environment and Mother Earth.
Let's save the waters.
Save the waters.
Ones who are going to change things. It isn't the lawsuits that we carry, it isn't the ones that we file, the ones that we threaten. It is the people. And when they wake up to the real issues in California, beginning right here, you know, the water issues in California starts right here, off of this mountain. You know, we are a people who have learned from my aunt, my grandma, my teacher, my leader, my chief, my existence and culture, that we sing to this water and we come all the way up here to this place on this mountain to sing to it, because that's our doorway home. That's where we came from. Our creation came from this mountain and this water. We are of water and earth and minerals and air that come out of that spring. And so we have an obligation, not just an obligation, but a love of that place. That love is so great that we are unwilling to let it be destroyed. Because we're against the Crystal Geyser. We're against Nestle's. We're against the water bottling overhaul. We'll be right back.
Ricochet, you take your aim.